Hey guys, it's me, What's Up Your Gaming here, and I was just saying how you guys are today, because I feel amazing. And I hope you guys are buying any shark cards for you guys, for yourselves, because I know I can't afford them, but I know I am not broke in GTA 5, in online, on Xbox 360, I know I am not broke, because first of all, I have $28 million, I know you guys never said I was broke, but still. Just you guys just saying, like, in your head, or like if you guys are gonna comment that. First of all, I am not broke because I have $28 million. Second of all, my Xbox One, I have $200,000 on my real money account. So yeah, just for a fact, I am not broke. Anyway, how you guys are feeling today? You guys are feeling amazing today, and you guys are having a great day today. And I was saying that. Whoa, getting shark cards, I don't know if this is annoyed at getting people, because people are saying getting shark cards are kind of fake, like getting them from online are fake. People are saying that they're very fake. And people are fighting over it, because I know when Fernando just started saying, oh, I think this is illegal, that people should not, I think it's illegal that you can get free shark cards for free. I think it's illegal, I have no idea. And then I think in the comments we're just saying that go watch the video that says illegal GTA 5 in Fernando. Just write that down. And yeah. So today we're gonna talk about is how to get stuff. Cause I know for a fact that I have a USB cable. I know that I have a USB cable. Cause I'm gonna show you guys. Look. Sorry, guys. Just saying that do not report them. Just saying, do not report people if they're doing nothing. Cause I know that I used to do this for fun, but then I learned a lesson. Rockstar just saying, just stop reporting people to me. I remember that one day that I used to report a lot of people just for fun, cause these people were like killing me a lot, and then I thought I reported people, the guys that were killing me, but of course not. I reported people that were not even killing me at all, they did nothing, and I banned them on accident. I like literally banned them. I mean, I didn't really ban them. I mean, you could ban people instead if you were, reporting is kind of part of banning. Reporting is part of banning. So guys, what we're gonna talk about today is, of course you guys know what it is how to install mods on story modes, online, as you know, how to be an Xbox 360 achievement unlocker. Well, this is one thing that of course I just know is that you could go to the website on your computer, if you guys have a computer, because phone it would work, just that you need to like you need to download it on your, no not the app, it's just that it's gonna be hard to do it on a computer. Be more easy anyways on your computer. If you guys have a computer at home, anything, I don't really care. If you guys have a computer at home, you guys can download the app Horizon, and you guys can get like you guys are broken story mode. You know, you guys are broken story mode. You guys can just go on GTA. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. Like on GTA, you can just like literally like you you can easily get like storyboard stuff and unlock stuff, unlock your skills. Like, yeah, you can unlock your skills. Yeah, you can unlock your skills. Yes, you can unlock your skills. How dare he? Alright, so, guys, I tried to be modded today. It literally, comment down below, guys, if any of you guys know how to be a mod if you guys have a USB. Because I really need it. I have a USB right here. I showed you right there. And literally, I tried to put it in, and I put it in my thingy, and it did not work. I tried to watch YouTube videos. I tried to copy it, but I did not do that yet. So after this video, I'm going to try to do that, the part where they did. And let me see if I can, like, hack, because I really need money on GTA Online. But even though I'm not even broke, I still want more. My goal is trying to get 100 million on my Xbox account. Because I know one of my friends on Xbox One, he's like a modder, but something ain't right. Mod to be a little big help. Okay, I'm kind of getting scared a little bit because it says mods available. Like, I don't even know what he's trying to say. Mods available, PayPal only, PM, smile. Okay? That's really, I don't really care. So that's it. Did it today's, please comment down below and, have a nice day. Now this video called Achievement, how to do Achievement Locker and USB cables. So peace out, guys. Hope you guys comment down below. And stay active on Xbox 360. Peace.